Hello everyone, welcome to Tenorshare. In today's video, I want to show you how to unlock an unavailable iPad in 2025. If you have forgotten your iPad passcode, you will find the answer in this video. Note, unlocking an unavailable iPad usually requires resetting the device, which may erase all data. So, if you have a backup, make sure it's ready. Now let's get started. Method 1. Use the Forgot Passcode option. After updating your iPad to iPadOS 15, a very convenient feature allows you to reset your iPad directly from the lock screen. You need to meet the three requirements mentioned above. When your device shows iPad unavailable, you'll see the Erase iPad or Forgot Passcode option. Tap on it, and your iPad will prompt you that this will reset the device and erase all data. You'll need to enter your Apple ID password to sign out. Tap Erase iPad, and your iPad will be wiped. This process requires a bit of patience. After your iPad restarts, you'll be able to set it up as new or restore your data from a backup. If the conditions are met, this is the fastest and easiest way to unlock your iPad. If this method isn't available, let's try the second method. Method 2. Unlock iPad using a computer. If the Forgot Passcode option isn't available, you'll need to use a professional tool like Tenorshare 4 UK on your computer. It can help you unlock your device easily and is compatible with most iPads and iPhones. You can find the download link in the video description below. Now, connect your iPad to your computer. Launch 4 UK and you'll see the Unlock iOS screen option. Click on it and follow the instructions to put your iPad into recovery mode. Press the volume up, then the volume down, and finally hold the power button. Wait for the iPad to power off and restart into recovery mode. 4 UK will detect your device and provide the latest iOS firmware. You'll need to click Download. Once the download is complete, click Start to remove the iPad lock screen passcode. The process will complete quickly, so just wait a moment. Once done, your iPad will restart. You can set it up as a new device or restore data from a backup. If you see iPad locked to owner during setup, you'll need to use your Apple ID and password to complete activation. This completes the unlocking of your iPad. Method 3. Erase iPad using iCloud. If Find My iPad is enabled on your iPad, you can also use iCloud to remotely reset and unlock your device. You'll need to access iCloud.com/find from another device and log in with your Apple ID. Alternatively, you can open the Find My app on your iPhone. In the list of devices, select the iPad you forgot the passcode for. Then you'll see the Erase This Device option. Use it to reset your iPad and remove the lock screen passcode. After your iPad restarts, you can set it up as new or restore data from a backup. These are the three effective methods to unlock an unavailable iPad in 2025. I hope this video helps solve your problem. If you found these methods useful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment below. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.